Now it makes I'm feeling better. Okay. Yo, it's Crazy Kason, and today I got a fun video for you guys. So I know Ping Pong was my last video with RobDocTV, but I thought of it like right after I played that game that we could do Cup Pong. He's not right here right now, but I'm gonna do a 5-minute Cup Pong challenge. So I have one ball because I don't really need more than that if I'm playing by myself. And I have 6 cups. They'll be lined up here with water in them, of course. And I have 5 minutes to make all of them. And after I make one, I have to drink it. And if I complete it, then good for me. And if I don't, I have to do a loser dare. So let's hope I make it. Now let's go fill up the cups. So I have my timer set for 5 minutes right here. I don't know if you can see that very well, but it's set for 5 minutes. All I have to do is press start, and then I'm gonna play. I'll be throwing it from probably like 5 or 6 feet away, just in front of the camera. And let's hope I do it. Okay, 3, 2, 1. We got 5 minutes. Oh! Should I count that, guys, or should I not? Comment down below. It hit off the desk and then the wall. But for now, I'm going to count it. Oh! Should I count that, guys, or should I not? Comment down below. It hit off the desk and then the wall. But for now... Holy crap, that's hard. One down. Oh, crap. Oh, let's go. I got 4 minutes left, guys. Oh, that hurts my stomach a little bit. Okay, 2 down. Wow, I'm not very good at this. Hey, trick shot. Crap, I got 3 minutes and 25 seconds left. Okay. Third one down. And 1 minute and 40 seconds. Oh, my stomach's starting to hurt now. Okay, I'm gonna change how those are arranged. Crap. This is a lot harder than I thought it would be. Oh, let's go. 2 minutes left. Two left. Let's go. That one was close. Crap. I'm not doing very good. One minute and 8 seconds left. Let's go. I got this. My time's almost up. Got 30 seconds. Stressful. That one. 6 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Dang it. Okay, timer is. I can't press cancel. Okay, timer is up, guys. I didn't do it. So. Gotta do the loser dare, which I think is gonna be drinking these 6 cups full of water, because it will really hurt my stomach, and that's hard to do. So let's get on to the loser dare. Okay, as you can see, guys, I have 6 pretty much full cups of water right here. I'm gonna have to drink all of them. So I guess I should get started. One now. Right there. Two. I'm starting to feel a little sick stomach. Oh, and remember, guys, I already drank 4 before this from when I made them in cup form. Oh, I gotta stand up. Oh, this is actually helping my stomach sitting like this. Stomach really hurts now. I gotta breathe. Oh, I do not feel well. Oh, there we go. I burped a little bit. So now it makes me, yeah, I'm feeling better. Okay. Mm-hmm.
Oh, I do not feel good at all. Guys, I would recommend not trying this at home. It really hurts your stomach. Oh. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to drink the last cup. But I'll do it. Just maybe not right now. Guys, please give a like on this video for my stomach. And so it will be okay as I drink this last one. Sick. Dang it, I have the hiccups now. Oh, that hurts. Hey guys, after like a 5 minute break to get rid of the hiccups, I'm gonna make my stomach feel a little better and go to the bathroom. I'm back for my last cup, so here it goes. Okay, 6 cups, guys. All done. Make sure to like, subscribe, share this video with all your friends. And if you enjoy this video, make sure to smash that like button. Guess that's it. So until next time, we'll catch you later.
Say things or do things in a way that gets you where we want to.